Captain Matthew Webb's last photographs. Captain Webb swam across the English Channel and was known as one of the strongest swimmers in the world. Regarding the matter, he said, "I left the current apparently downstream using my swimming strength to make sure I was in the middle away from the rock. It's not very bad. I the whirlpool." Okay, so maybe it's too dangerous to swim in the lower rapids, but it just might be possible to safely navigate through in a barrel. In the meantime, the barrel is not staying as long as they climb in their barrels for a wild ride through the lower rapids. There were many who tried, but not all of them made it. Red will too short of chance know of this barrel ride. Red was a veteran of the river and has successfully captured the village four times. He knew it was risk.